My wife teaches environmental science at a college every other semester. I live in a small town where everybody knows everybody else, and we had gone to the grocery store one night, and we had forgotten our reusable eco bags. And one of her students was the checkout gal, and she was pregnant, so it may have been the hormones, but she was like, "Hey, everyone, the environmental science teacher from town is here. She forgot her eco bags. Oh, my God, did we get to grade you on your life since you graded me on my papers? I'm going to give you an F, because you're going to leave a huge eco footprint." And I was like, "You need to shut up." She goes, "What are you going to do?" "Well, let's start with what I'm not going to do. I'm not going to shoot you. That's crazy. I'm not going to run you over with my car. And I'm not going to burn your house down when you're sleeping in it." Why? Because all three of those things would emit CO2. What I am going to do is choke the shit out of you with my bare hands. Because that is clean living. Population control, -1. And it's going to save on energy, because I'm going to go home tonight, shut my lights off a half hour early, lay down in my bed and giggle to the thought of me choking the shit out of you with my bare hands. The only footprint I'm leaving is on your belly. Population control, -2. Do you hear it? People are mad. Right? You hear that, right? Behind you, can you feel it? They're angry at me for doing that. But those same people, not more than 45 seconds ago, and not once, but twice, were cheering me on as I choked the life out of the mother. Which would cut off the oxygen supply to the child, ultimately leading to its death. But a direct blow to the belly, and I'm an asshole. I tell that joke to see if you guys can individualize jokes. That's a skill that a good comedy crowd has to have. You didn't like that joke, I get it. Put in the I don't like it pile, and let's move on. I don't want that to ruin the rest of the show for you. That's the same with life. If you get cut off on the way to work, and you're still mad when you're cooking dinner, maybe you're an asshole. Right? Son of a bitch, cut me off, I'll cut him in his face. It is nighttime now. And you got cut off at daytime. So if you didn't like that last joke, that's fine. That last joke is water under the bridge, okay? That last joke is two bodies floating in water under a bridge. One's a little bigger than the other, but they look alike in the face.